What's going on, people? It's the YouTube Troy, aka Papa Berto. And this is J-Star's Victory Versus. This is a tag team battle that I had with Kendo Taco TV versus some random people. Kendo Taco's a good friend of mine, and we used to be on Triple F together. I asked him to make a lobby. He did make a lobby. He invited me. We played for like 3 fucking hours. All right? I wish I would have been able to do live comp with him, but people in my house are loud as shit. All right? And there's cars passing by outside and shit, so it makes it difficult. You know, you don't want to do a live commentary when there's all that noise going by, you know. But anyways, I'm going to quickly just tell you guys my opinion about J-Stars so far. The game is super fun. It feels very arcadey, you know, like an arcade-style kind of fighting game. You know, it's not a game that you should take seriously. You should never try to, like, you know, be serious when playing this game. And I'm telling you, if you do what I'm telling you right now and not take the game seriously, you will have a lot of fun. Me and Kendo Taco played for 3 hours straight, man. And yeah, I'm on all life. We played for 3 hours straight. And I recorded about 6 matches that we had. And most of them were fun. There were some of them that, you know, we wish we didn't play because there was a lot of spamming going on. Like, we had a kid that didn't want to fight us. He just kept running away doing his special. And that gets irritating. It really does. Most of the bullshit, we were able to laugh it off and shit. We were like, oh, you know, like, look at him. Look at what he's doing. But some of the shit can get on your nerves, man. Like, I'm telling you guys, it can get on your nerves and rather quickly. Because the thing is, when you get hit, right, most of the attacks stunned you. And, like, there's this one moment where you just can't do shit. You can just, all you have to do is keep getting hit, right? So that annoys you even more, just not being able to do shit while this guy is playing you like a bitch. And I'm not gonna lie to you guys, I wasn't taking the game seriously, but it was taking the fun away, which made me get angry, you know, a little bit. But for those of you guys who are on the fence about getting this game, get it. And if you have a friend who's gonna get it, you know what, the more reason for you to get it, man. Because when you're playing it with a friend, you forget about most of the shit that you would worry about in a video game, right? Like, oh man, you know, you don't worry about when people are playing gay, unless it's like something that really, really gets on you, man. You know what I'm saying? Like I was saying, some of the bullshit, we were able to laugh it off. Some of it, yeah, we were like, fuck it. After this match, we're going to kick him. And that's what we did. You know, that we resolved the problem right after that match. You know, me and Kendo would be like, yep, this guy has to go because he's not playing to have fun. He's just taking the game too seriously and being a bitch, taking away our fun, you know? And like I said, I have more matches that I play with Kendo Taco, which I'm planning on uploading. And it's too bad I didn't do the live commentary, because you guys should have heard us when we're playing. We're just laughing like fucking clowns. We were laughing, dude, the whole time. And right here on this match, we're playing against Bobobo. And we were like, yo, how the fuck do we fight this bitch? Because you see that little orange monster that Bobobo has? That shit is OP, dude. Like, he does a bunch of punches and he like sucks you in. And then Bobo can come in and, like, smack the living shit out of you. And most of the matches, actually, I think all of the matches, I'm playing as Madaka. So, you know what? If you guys are hating on my Madaka Kurokami, suck a dick. I love her, and I'm going to keep using her. I did play with Players for Life and Top Down, and we got our asses handed to us, man. That was just embarrassing. I wasn't able to record any other matches because I had way too many video files that I needed to rename. So I didn't want to confuse the matches and shit. But hopefully I'll be able to play with Players for Life again. We'll be able to record. Anyways, guys, I'm out. Stay tuned for some more J-Stars and for some more Naruto for those of you who prefer Naruto. I'm out. Peace. Hanage Yokocho!
危ねっ。 この世、俺より